Thank you, DJ Billy. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, my special judges and the special guests that honored my invite. It's an absolute pleasure to be in presence of such you guys, but also with my beautiful queens and princesses for the last 10 years. I said everything I had to say on the video, but I had to come out and personally thank each and everyone that's been with me throughout the journey for the past 10 years. I want to thank, first of all, the Uganda community. Thank you for supporting Miss Uganda UK. It is definitely more than a beauty pageant. Miss Uganda UK is not about me, it's about us as a community. Thank you, and yes, we have done it. We are celebrating 10 years of Miss Uganda UK all together. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Just want to say a big thank you to a few people I just want to thank that have been there through the past 10 years with me that I really appreciate. And it's not what they give, it's the time they give back to me as well. My head judge, Jose Hendo, she's been with us for the past 10 years. She also dressed me. This is called the Identity Collection. The Identity Collection represents my UK side and, of course, my Ugandan side, of course. So this is the outfit I'm wearing today. Mr. Yusuf Alminji of Salabed, Lontex, I know you're here this evening. I just want to say a big thank you for supporting Miss Uganda UK. You're the first sponsor that's ever sponsored me in 2011. And every year you believed in this journey. I really, really appreciate you. Of course, the Uganda High Commission for being here and always being here to support us. I want to thank DJ Billy, Alvin, for working with me. I know I give you a headache, I'll call you and we have talks. I'm really, really appreciative. I want to thank Enoch Chimboa, who couldn't make it today. He's the person behind my media content, Twitter, Facebook, all the content you guys see. Honestly, he's worked endlessly in the past few years. Last but not least, of course, I just want to thank my family. My family, wherever you are, I truly, truly love you. Since I was crowned Miss Uganda UK in 2004, they've never stopped. They work on every show, front house, back house. They cook, they do everything they can do to make sure I have a fantastic show. They don't ask for anything, all they ask for is just water. I just want to say special thank you to my dad, Oluwa Mulangira. Mulangira, thank you so much, Dad. My dad pays for his ticket every single show. He says, no, mommy, money has to come back for the effort you put in. Dad, I appreciate you and I love you. Ladies and gentlemen, let's crown our 10th queen. Thank you, judges. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Gladys directing proceedings right now. You can see she's good at this. Brilliant. Queen Mother and all her queens.
It's a good life, man. We ride for opportunities.
Magic! Magic! Magic!
Really?
So what's going to happen now? What's gonna happen? What's happening now, Gladys?
Finally.
Yes, let us know what's happening, please.
So we're going to crown, the ladies are coming back for the very last time, and the judges have already deliberated who Miss Uganda, who the 10th Miss Uganda UK is gonna be.
Okay, let the ladies come back. There's a reason why I'm holding Jackie here. I've been naughty. I've been conniving. I've been secretly dealing with the young ladies. And I was asked not to tell my co-host. So I didn't tell her about my secret. So Jackie, you just stay here with me. Stay here with me as the queens return. So seeing that it's Miss Uganda UK 10th anniversary, the ladies came up with an idea of gifting Miss Uganda UK team with some hampers. And they said, Ivan, you can't tell anyone. You can't tell Jackie. You can't tell Gladys. But it was burning me. It was itching me. You know when you have a secret and you want to tell somebody, and I have a secret. So the ladies have come up with this, and please allow them to do their presentation to Queen Mother. Thank you so much, class of 2022. She's the wing leader.
On behalf of the class of 2022, we'd like to appreciate the efforts of you, Jackie, Gladys, Muna, as well as Catherine, with these hampers, just as a token of our appreciation for everything you've done for us. We'd also like to congratulate you on your 10 years, for your perseverance, and we pray you continue to reign on many more stages. So thank you very much from all of us.
Thank you so much, ladies.
Enemies with no fear.
Round of applause, people.
You better get the
Let
wheel and steer. Ability's opportunity, it goes to clear. But okay. It could have taken forever, bread. It
Miss
best be weird.
Kolabu kosi
baku ngambe zava balasa na. Bullet shalumunga na wo yakangwa musana. Only na ability.